This is Dr. Briscoe, and I'm with my longtime patient, Tomy Drissi, who's a race car driver. He's actually a race car driver and Trans Am champion.
Hi, nice to say hello to everybody. Greatest doctor, Dr. Briscoe. Just wanted me to talk to you a little bit about being able, you know, just driving in your street car with a pair of glasses on. I didn't realize the importance of it till as I got older, my vision started to go away a little bit, and it kind of affected me with my depth perception, which I didn't even realize. And once I finally gave in and said I needed glasses, because I didn't need glasses before, I finally started wearing them in my helmet in the race car. And the great thing about it was I didn't have to change my visor anymore. I wore transition glasses that would go from dark to light, so that was a big plus. And then my depth perception, braking points, just knowing where everything is, just came back as if I was, 20 years old again, which I'm a little over 20 years old. So, just thank you to Dr. Briscoe and her crew and team here. It's all a team sport.
Well, I like how you said that restored your vision back to like a 20-year-old level.
Oh, yeah.
Because when you were seeing clearly, that increases your speed of visual reaction time, your eye-hand coordination, and your eyes are your body's rangefinder. So it tells you when to step on the brake, when to step on the throttle, when to make that turn. So it gives it affects your body. The brain sends a message to the eyes and the feet, and for visual spatial localization too. So super important, not only when you're a champion like Tomy Drissi, but when you're driving on the road for your own safety. So thank you for sharing these driving tips with
you.
Vision. Yeah, with our patients.
Thank you very much, everybody.